We are in constant contact with small amounts of bacteria all day, but our phones are growing them out of control. Not only are they overloaded with germs, but they are also harboring bacteria, and it could cause major skin issues. In tonight's Health Watch, Rachel Slavik shows us how to stop your phone from wrecking your skin.
We can't live without them. Cell phones have become the lifelines for most of us.
I don't really know how many hours per, day, but I would say I'm constantly on my phone talking to people.
But staying in touch gave Brian Tomlinson a nasty case of acne.
I was actually pretty surprised. As much as you use your phone, you never really think about it doing something like that to your face, but absolutely, it definitely makes sense that it would.
Sure does, considering most phones are covered with all sorts of stuff, like sweat, makeup, anything on your hands, and germs from all the places where you put your phone. One study found they're contaminated with more bacteria than a toilet.
They're more dangerous than you think. Staph and strep are the two most common. So those bacteria, maybe people have heard of MRSA even, they get scared about that.
Bryn Mawr dermatologist Christine Stanko says germs on cell phones are linked to a number of skin problems.
When someone talks on their cell phone, it's occluding their face. All that bacteria is getting onto their skin surface. And it's microscopic. It's hard to see the bacteria, but you can definitely see all the oil and the grime.
That's my
phone. I know, pretty disgusting.
It's the kind of bacteria that's the primary cause of acne that can strike at any age, but can be especially difficult for younger people like Brian, who's 20.
Other people see the acne all over your face, and even if, nobody's calling you out for it, it's there, and it's absolutely, I would say, it's a self-esteem thing.
Another skin-related issue with your cell phone, it can sometimes cause an allergic reaction. Some people have a sensitivity to the nickel inside their phone, and it can cause something called cell phone rash. But that's not all.
Most of the skin issues related to cell phones can be resolved with topical treatments. An antibacterial wipe at least once a day is one way to keep your phone clean.